Everybody needs more, there's no question about that. But I think we need to discuss that in a manner that's consistent with facts and figures. Of course, Valdosta's grown by 25%.
Valdosta can't grow without Lowndes County growing.
Well, I'm talking about Lowndes County grew, I believe it was less than 10%. Valdosta grew about 24%. So that's where we stand right now. We certainly want to work within the system and work with y'all, but we feel like that, and of course, I think some of the other cities feel the same way, that their portion is somewhat dwindled too. With that said,
your growth in the census within households or young people under 18?
I'll be honest with you, I can't answer that. It was a 25% growth, I'm sure it was a good portion of that was households.
That wasn't the way I read the census.
But we grew substantially. A lot of them were worth now.
Yeah, yeah.
68% growth in our little town. It's trapping us with what we get. We could use a little more of that. If I have to get by off of the left, we've been doing it pretty well for the last 4 years. It's according, if the taxes are not going, if we're not going to grow financially as a state or a United States, we don't get out of this depression we